your district follow these rules. If you are making love, it is imperative to bring all bodies to orgasm simultaneously. Do not waste time blocking your ears. Do not waste time seeking a soundproof shelter. Try to get as far away from my sonic source as possible. Do not panic. Use your wheels, it is what they are for. Small babies may be placed inside the special cocoons, which should be left if possible in shelters. Do not attempt to use your own limbs. If no wheels are available, metal, not organic limbs should be employed whenever possible. Remember, in the case of sonic attack, survival means every man for himself. Statistically, more people survive if they think only of themselves. Do not attempt to rescue friends, relatives, or loved ones. You have only a few seconds to escape. Use those seconds sensibly, or you will inevitably die. Do not panic.
Think only of yourself.
These are the first signs of sonic attack. You will notice small objects such as ornaments oscillated. You will notice a vibration in your diaphragm. You will hear a distant hissing in your ears. You will feel dizzy. You will feel the need to vomit. They will be bleeding from orifices. There will be an ache in the pelvic region. You may be subject to missing yourself with a shouting, or even laughter. These are all signs of imminent sonic destruction. Your only protection is flight. If you are less than 10 years old, remain in the shelters and use your cocoon. Remember, you can help no one else. You can help no one else. Do not panic. Think only of yourself.
Only of yourself.